Could you be a teenage idol? Could you be a movie star? You want to be a rock star with blue-eyed bunnies in your bed. Well, remember.
Hi, how was your experience in the Nutcracker?
It was really fun. It was amazing. I worked with all these great people and got to sing and dance, and it was really cool.
Did you sing before the film?
I did. I've always sort of sung around the house and sort of made up my own tunes and songs. I really enjoy it.
How was it like working with all these great, great actors?
I know, it was so cool. It was definitely sort of intimidating, like you're singing with Nathan Lane.
Yeah.
Oh my god, but we definitely had a lot of fun together.
Do you suggest anything so kids can get into movies too?
Oh, well, I love it, so you know, I'm sure that they'll love it too, and if it's what they want to do, then go for it.
That's great, thank you.
Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you.
So working with Elle.
It was great. She's great help and really fun.
How did you get started in acting?
First I went to acting school and then they took me to this place called WMTC, like a show, and I did well in that, and then I got into an agent, then did a movie. And
one thing led to another.
Don't go high.